Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Octodad. Nobody suspects a thing, Octodad. And I can't seem to get the thingy working, so always get your volume the right setting before you record, before you set up a giant camera stand. But never mind. So yeah, now I've got to find Stacey and Scarlett in the last part. We tried to climb a tower, and I think got the controls figured out now.
Hello my baby, hello my honey,
hello. Oh yeah, kill the sharks. What the hell was that?
Help this.
Them biologists look like they're up to something.
To think all these years I walked this earth, I never knew the wonders all around me. Machines that meant candy.
Please be careful in the deep ocean.
Let's go in. Yeah, let's meet with Mum first. Yeah. I've decided to take this dark path. As I run into the path of darkness, it turns out I am an octopus. And the bloody volume ain't working again.
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures.
Yeah, hell yeah, we're getting in there.
Bear witness to their world of...
Yes, it's me. Complete the dance floor. Oh, nice.
Dad, you imagine if there were bugs all around us right now? You wouldn't see them. They could be everywhere.
Alright, and I got the bad camera controls.
Dad, if you leave me here, some fish...
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
Are we sure this is a dance? Oh, right, it's Dance Dance Revolution for Dummies. Oh, they say it was Squiddy Jean. As you move the scene in and around, people always told me, be careful who you love. Don't go breaking in Squiddy's hearts. Your Squiddy Jean is not my love. Babe, I am the snowfish. Yeah, bloop.
Congratulations, Hunter. You have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend.
I can't
see!
Are there any more lights around here?
Jellyfish can live forever. Can you?
Yeah, I'm stuck. Oh, now I'm not, now I'm unstuck. Alright, yeah, I've got it now. Yeah, I know. Oh, hello. I'm guessing I have to. boom, Stacey, get out the way, get out the way, Stacey, get out the way. For God's sake. Because of the cheat. Oh, Jesus. Because there's a cheat, apparently, if you do all this without getting caught, you get, like, the perfect achievement. And it's like, come on, that should be... Oh, you've got to be kidding me, right? For God's sake. Oh, for God's sake.
Dang it. Why is it so dark down here? Did a fuse blow?
Oh, no! Daddy's one of those science men that you're afraid of. Give me the shaky light!
Majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you in trance? I bet you were.
Hey, Daddy! What is that thing?
I didn't do something here, aren't I? Get the lights to work. The fact is, I can't see either, so.
Why does it have
such big teeth? Oh, go to maintenance, alright. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez. Not where we jump. What on this blue one? Hang on, I just saw one of them. Yeah, this one. Oh, here we go. Nicely done. Yeah, I know.
It's awful, aren't I? I don't know how to fix my light bulbs.
Octodad. Oh great, now I'm stuck. Hello, my brain. Yay, Daddy Daughter time.
Shine a light in his eyes, Dad.
Alright, so what's happening now?
Witness the amazingly cuddly snugglefish. The stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
Hey, a big lesson that we've all learned. Yeah, well,
lift your legs
up high, Dad! Dad, I can't go up there! I'm not Tommy! I follow the rules! Oh, yeah! Best dad in the world!
Oh, you see me dancing, you got me dancing one step behind.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal.
Staying with attitude. Oh, stairs with attitude. Yeah, so I got a random achievement. I won't be able to know what that is until.
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean. Were you undelighted? I bet.
Yeah, get out my face, posh bloke. You ain't got the squids to handle what I can do.
I am Octodad, hear me roar.
Ooh, Slayer.
Now to find my...
The Amazon Arcade. Yep. Welcome to the Amazon, we got fun and games. Shenanananananan. Yeah, well, I hope you enjoyed that episode of It Was Pitch Black in there. Real 100% genuine gameplay, that was. Hey, look at me, I'm Betty White.
Oh yeah, got a prize. Pump it up, pump it up. Oh, yo.
I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have time to travel.
Ouch!
There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
Someday I'll be strong enough to pull this.
Nice! I'm a nana canna. I'm a nana canna. Oh, so there's 7 prizes. Hey babe, I got buns for you. And more in the next part. Next time, we're in the arcade!